As Ferris State will take the field to a nice round of applause here on Homecoming 2013. And welcome those fans tuning in on Sunny 97.3, the Bulldogs Sports Network. And, of course, those watching on Ferris Television. Looking forward to a huge matchup, a showdown here in week one of the GLIAC North race.
Fake here from the Cardinals.
Saginaw Valley back to punt. Scott Stanford to punt it away, and McEwen is going to catch the football inside the 10 at the 7-yard line and trying to create some space.
Oh,
lost the football. It's on the turf, and who came up with the football? The Cardinals are saying they have it.
They do.
And it's going to be Saginaw Valley State football. A tough break there for the Bulldogs. They come on the block here as the Cardinals will work off the hold, and the kick is on the way up. And good, and the Cardinals strike first, but a situation where the Bulldog defense has came to play and almost got a huge stop there to hold the Cardinals out of the end zone. Hayes lined up in the backfield. Here comes Janice in motion. Jennings off left tackle again and walks in. Cardinals are able to put a touchdown on the board with 1:30 to play in the first.
Yep.
One series here in the opening quarter. Field goal or extra point try is on the way and good, and it's a 10-0 ball game for the Bulldogs. And a man in motion now in Eggers. Back to throw. Vanderlyn has time. Hit from behind and fumbled the football. The Cardinals pick it up and going the opposite way to the end zone. Saginaw Valley State touchdown for Major Metcalf Jr. 51 to play in the opening half, and Stanford boots this one through the uprights, and it's a 17-0 lead for the Cardinals in a
division
showdown here this afternoon. And they'll give it off right up the middle. Schuford into the end zone, and actually it was Mays on the carry. Mays on the carry. Touchdown call is made. And you called it, he lost the football, but I believe the Cardinals have scored.
Yeah,
4-0 if this extra point is good by Stanford, and it is. So
before halftime, got to get something going.
At the 36-yard line, back to throw is Vanderlyn across the middle. Has Eggers into the open field. Eggers to the 30, 25, 20, 15, and down near the 10-yard line on the strike across the middle.
Down and
two from the 4, and it's Clark up the left side. Clark to the end zone. Touchdown, Bulldogs.
And finally.
Down on the sideline, Bulldogs playing without A.J. McEwen now. Vanderlyn on the spot, throw near side across the middle. Complete to Villanese. Took a hard shot, spun forward, and close to a first down. Then we'll set up the offense. And he'll fake the give, rolls out left side, looking for Hanneveld. Hanneveld on the catch, inside the 5, touchdown Bulldogs!
Getting the end zone.
Jennings will roll out left, throw back to the right.
Pass
complete, same play, and leap it up and over.
Oh.
Touchdown, grab Bulldogs, fall on the football in the end zone. One official calling touchdown, and I believe it's going to stand through short. Bulldogs back to throw, rolls out right side, across to the back of the end zone. Touchdown Bulldogs to Villanese! 2:50 remaining. Vanderlyn again off left tackle into the end zone. Touchdown, Bulldogs! And that's going to do it. Final score from Top Taggart Field. Saginaw Valley defeats the Ferris State Bulldogs 31-28 in this GLIAC North Division matchup.